Joey!
Hello.
We're waiting for a drummer. We're waiting for the drummer. Smoke, Joey.
You're here.
Right. Okay, yes, we're here. Yeah. It's New York.
New York.
You get door to the door, get some water, wall. That's the old Mike Myers. What's Mike Myers? What's that? Get the coffee, give the door to the dog.
Bring it on the ride.
This has the same appeal as people coming to play in Ireland and going, ha, kiss me, I'm Irish.
Yes, I'm wearing leprechaun hats. So, it's a pleasure and an honour to be here. So we're Pugwash. And I'm going to give you some tunes from over the centuries. Here we go, this is called Take Me Away.
Something is wrong to me.
you down, but someday this will change. For the US Odyssey and Oracle, and he brought it back from England and he presented it to numerous people, and he wrote on a sleeve notes that finding the album is like finding a rose in a garden of weeds. So I thought that was a pretty cool thing, so I took the title, I wrote a song, and in 2006 he put Jollity in his top 50 albums of 2006, and that was weird. That's a true story. Someone said, oh, Al Cooper has you a 31 or something on his listings. So I checked it out, yeah, and he was pretty nice about it. So that's a little bit of trivia no one knows. And it went down like a fucking lead balloon. Thanks, Joey. It's a true story. So, this one is off the first album that we released to about 7 people back in Dublin. It's called Kings and Queens.
Like my friend, dressing up like the kings and queens of the land. want to come a bit forward, because we're not going to stage dive, we promise you, you'll feel it.
Especially if you might hear a better back.
It won't kill you, honestly. Maybe you. It's very warm in here, isn't it? I brought my thermals because we said New York was very cold at this time of year.
Not yet.
They told me a lie.
This one's called Be My Friend a While. Yeah, this is a Rez, the hit.
This is for Rez up there, back there.
Thank you. acid.
Acid!
Been a while.
Since you took a trip.
No, we drove in from Connecticut today.
We did.
Yay! Okay, anyone out there from Connecticut?
No.
Hands up here, who's from New York? We're gonna this next song is a hugely healthy song. Well done, Larry.
You want one song in the
minors? Yeah, a little bit, yeah, please. And it's called bad. Apples. Thank you.
We're not too loud for you at the back, are we? Now so you're getting on a little bit, you know. Staying out late, not going off with a cup of cocoa and watching the TV. Very nice of you to stay out.
Okay, this song is also on the Olympus Sound. It's not on the new one. But you know, we nearly released this as a single in the UK. But you know, since we sold about 7 copies of the last album in the UK, we decided not to. But we were going to make a video for it with Matt Berry acting as a janitor while we sang. That's it. If anyone knows Matt at all, you know, it would have been fun. But he just keeps sending me pictures of nude men on Instagram or whatever the fuck it is. WhatsApp.
We're not actually into nude men, by the way. He might be, but the rest of
us. I'm into any kind of nudity.
It just sounds like phonetics and that. You haven't a clue what we're saying, do you know?
New York. Apples. Anyway, this is a song called There You Were. There You Went. All I want is to begin with A. Look to the future and celebrate, but I can't. I just can't. I gotta stop, gotta let it all go.
request. The crowd went mild. Ew.
Monorail.
You should pack up and go home. Thanks very much. Who said pack up? Who said pack up?
No, she's a
fuck's sake.
Black, she's a black dog.
Alan, someone dodgy in the crowd. Get your James Bond glasses on. Features us, and we got Ben Folds to play piano on this one. He's a nice man.
He smells a bit.
No, he doesn't deserve a round of applause. Well, that wasn't a round of applause, but
a round of amusement.
It was an ice cream ripple of applause. Anyway, this song is about a girl we know. It's called Betty O'Reilly. That went down a storm in Boston last night.
It's called Betty Swallocks.
Yeah, it is. What's the other one? Cupid Stunt. This is what this is about. And it's a song called Dear Belinda. Where will you go? What will you do? Now for
Jesus Christ, who died on the cross for all our sins.
Through him, with him, in him, in the unity of the Holy Spirit. All glory and honor is yours, Almighty Father, forever and ever.
Amen.
And now the Hail Mary in Irish. Shade the Fahawiri, Talon the Cross, Tantin the Lap, Spanan the Iberon Talon.
Well done, Tosh! Speaking in Irish! It's also, you know, it's easy for him. It'd be great if one of you did it. I know you deceive me now. Okay, this next song was on the 11 Modern Antiquities album. That's the chord. And it's a song called Your Friend. Carnegie Hall written on it. How do you get to Carnegie Hall?
Practice.
Yeah, well, practice on that. It's an actual kazoo sitting there. This song features many kazoos, and it's called Ants on a Postcard. Here we go.
I wish you were near.
Stop me finding fear in all I see and hear. Never wanted someone but you, my dear, telling you you've failed. Never needed loving, but you've done much more.
We'll be right back.
I give it all up to get away out of here. I give it all up to get away out of here. I give it all up to get away out of here. I give it all up to get away out of here. I give it all up to get away out of here. I give it all up to get away out of here. I give it all up to get away out of here. I give it all up to get away out of here. I give it all up to get away out of here. I give it all up to get away. Tosh fell over in the middle of it.
And it's actually song's called Fall Down. You think he could write a song called Shag Loads of Women?
Yes. What Tosh said there was, the song is called Fall Down. He fell down. But why don't I write a song called Fuck Loads of Women? There you go. I just translated it, Tosh.
Thank you. That's worth the effort.
Was it? Yes, it's it. No, Tosh is still.
We undertune and we tune because we care. And also because we can't afford a guitar tech.
We tune because we can't afford a guitar tech. She wants to see us handing guitars to people going, eh? Tune that. But we do it with Shaun, aren't you? Shaun, tune, hopefully.
I don't care.
Shaun is the quiet one, the Stig O'Hara.
The group. Very quiet it is, anyway, aren't you? No, I thought I was expecting those to be quite rowdy. You're not really, are you? You're very subdued. Subdued Americans. Never expected that.
Flames if I should tell a lie. Cross my heart, I promise that it's true. I've been in love so many times before, but never with a girl like you. With a girl like you, I know where I belong. With a girl like you, to fill my heart with pride and joy. Chicken shack. What are you gonna do? total song. I have always talked in the back of my mind, cheese and onion. I have always taught that the world was unkind, cheese and onion. Do I have to spell it out? Thanks very much. Well, that was we released that as a 7-inch single on the EMI label, which was fun. We recreated the 70s kind of Kate Bush Queen EMI label, which is very cool. And we've done for sale tonight, so that was a lot of old bollocks, that was. Tosh, was it? Did you see? Oh no, Van Morrison once was playing the Albert Hall, and he got very sweaty between his legs, basically his bollocks. And he went backstage behind the amps, dropped his trousers, and got a towel, and went straight to the crack of his Van Morrison.
What happened was
but in the Albert Hall, Tosh.
Tickets are oversold, so they sold tickets from behind the stage. The van was wiping his bollocks and looked up, and the whole audience was looking down on him.
Cleaning his balls. It's a wonderful van. A brown eyed girl came from that, didn't it? This was our first ever single back in the old country, you know what I mean? In 1999.
Latvia.
Yeah, we're all from Latvia. Sviklosen. Joey, look at Joey. Give a round of applause for Joey. He's the man with the finger on the pulse of a dying badger. No, he's the man. We're going to do a song called The Finer Things in Life. Things, without a H. Hey. By the way, if I failed, you wouldn't pick me up. If I fell, would you stop to pick me up? If I'd cry, would you wipe away the tears? If I knew something I could never share, would you be there to help me anyway? See, but it's true, so stop me if I'm boring you. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, we're going to do a Duckard Lewis method song. I did two albums with Neil Hannon of the Divine Comedy. And, you know, like,
take the National Express when your life is a mess and your hair is thin.
Yeah. I'm trying to remember your name, sorry. This is Duckard Lewis Bennett track called The Age of Revolution.
Motherfuckers!
Age of revolution, the age of revolution, the bang of
The album was nominated for a Dive in the Fellow Award, Shaun. Did I ever tell you that?
Many times.
Okay. We didn't win it.
Win it. Never tells us that, though.
Okay, this song was a huge, huge, huge ripple in the few radio stations in Ireland where they don't fuck pigs. So, it's a true story. Tosh did a radio session once where the DJ masturbated during the interview.
And then we did this other one, and the guy was telling us this really fucking boring story about payola. And he's like, I was once managing this country in Western Group. I was doing the rounds of promo around radio stations, and this guy offered me £100 to play a record, and he gave it to me in a brown envelope. And did I play it? I sure did. And I turned to him and said, I just sucked his cock for a tenner. Joey, hit the fucking snare.
Joey,
that was the punchline.
Go on to YouTube later and be subtitles for that last monologue. It was pretty funny.
It was humorous. We didn't get invited back. Dun, 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 dun.
Tosh is having a mental breakdown. We've been on the road for 5 days.
Oh, where the fuck we are?
Good. We're in New York.
Cincinnati.
Well, it's nice to be nice anyway. You know, even if it is anymore.
Yeah.
the bass and the vocals. Sorry for sharing on the drums and the songs and drums. Tosh Flood on vocals and speaking and guitar. Alan Thomas on other stuff. We're not going to bother walking off. We'll give you one more. Yeah. Wait. One more.
Let's split it up.
We're gonna do a John Lennon song. Maybe we should do a. Don't worry about me. 21st
century man.
Will you fuck off with that? John Lennon wasn't in that band. It was full of homos. Go to the back of the class. 21st century man. I don't even know it. Penny in your pocket, suitcase in your hand. You can do most anything. Now you're a 21st century man.
So we wanted. It's not the King Crimson song, by the way.
Oh, it's not. Oh, I take it back. I'm a homo.
It's a Neil Homo song.
Robert Fripp catalog.
Robert Fripp.
There's a fair few homo.
Donna Summer.
Hurry up, quick. Let's hurry up. We do Nowhere Man. Yeah, because this is John Lennon's birthday coming up very shortly. Tomorrow?
Is it after 12 now?
And we're in New York, so we're going to do a John Lennon song.
What with John Lennon being from Liverpool?
He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land. for us and for John in New York. So we're going to finish off with a bit of Two Wrongs. This song is on the new compilation. We just want to thank you all so much for coming out. It's the very last minute. The very last minute arrangement. And we just were very proud to get a gig in New York as part of our little soiree around the East and West Coast. So we're going to be back next year, please God. And we'll have a new album as well. Which is written. And here's a new song. It's a C6 Steve tribute. I go down to be
blah blah blah.
That's nice to be nice, blah 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 blah. Two rows make a rap, blah 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 blah. Apples and oranges, blah 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 blah. Big young beans and big hands, blah. Drum he bought in a market in 1976. Anyway, thanks a lot. We love you. We're Pugwash. We'll see you again soon. The song is called Two Wrongs. Here we go. York. We love you all. Thank you. I got a voice from mention today, so at least we can have a sandwich later. Thanks a lot. We'll see you down there in a second if you want us to wreck anything.